she felt the courage in the air. His wife called him in from the backyard. She said, "Darling, I have something wonderful to tell." Sat down on his old wooden chair. She held his hand and he looked her in the eye. "Darling, what is it that you need to tell?" Well, the sadness in her eyes, well, it broke his heart. Said, "Your boys have gone." She said, "Your boys have gone. For the souls of my brothers, I can leave home. I can leave home again. For the souls of my brothers, I can leave home. I can see the whites in the child's eyes and the sunrise again. For the souls of my brothers, I can leave home. I can leave home again." Looked out on the cathedral spire with his guilt and grace for company, he screamed, that should have been me. I could have saved them, I could have saved them, I could have saved them. But my boys have gone. But my boys have gone. For the souls of my brothers, I can leave home. I can leave home again. For the souls of my brothers, I can leave home. I can leave home again. I can see the whites in my child's eyes and the sun rise again. For the souls of my brothers, I can leave home. I can leave home again. For the souls of my brothers, I can leave home. For the souls of my brothers,